So in the Gospels, in Mark chapter 3, it says that his brothers came to take him away from Capernaum because they thought he was beside himself. They thought he had gone mad. That means his brothers didn't believe in him, right? And then you've got John chapter 7. It says none of his brothers believed in him. So why is it then that afterward we find even in Josephus talking about the stoning of James, the brother of Jesus? And then you've got Hegesippus and Clement of Alexandria saying that he was executed, he was martyred because he wouldn't deny that his brother's the Lord. So what would have led James, who was not a believer up through the time of Jesus's crucifixion, to all of a sudden become a believer, then become head of the church in Jerusalem and die as a Christian martyr? The resurrection makes perfect sense with that.